It's Thursday, the 29th of August 2019, and I'm at Risga in South Wales to do a walk along the Cambrian Way long distance footpath. A few yards into the walk, we come to the first Cambrian Way waymark, and we're about to cross the Cardiff to Ebervale railway line. Decent view looking across the valley, and we're following this narrow paved path. Now joining the towpath of the beautiful Monmouth and Brecon Canal. After a few yards along the canal, we turn left over a bridge across the canal and then take this narrow road uphill. And as you can see, there's a confirmatory Cambrian Way waymark. Still continuing up the small road, or a paved track, I'm not quite sure what it is. Now in a more open area, I think forest has been cleared here, and we're on a narrower path now, heading up this valley. Fantastic views looking back. The path is much wider after crossing a very wide forest track. Still heading up the valley steeply. Now at this pass, the name of which I can't pronounce. Great views ahead. But we now have the very steep climb up Twin Barlam. We need to turn right up this path. This is remorselessly steep, as you can see. Here's the trig point at the summit of Twin Barlam. The weather seems to be deteriorating, but I'll give you an all-round view from this summit. And that's where the weather looks bad. We continue along there. And there's the ridge we have to follow. As you can see, the weather is not great. That's looking back to Twin Barlam. And we're now heading along this ridge. Still heading along the Cambrian Way, along this lovely ridge. Just a pity the weather's not better. Another great view back to Twin Barlam. The ridge path continues, and we're gaining height again. Fantastic view over Cwmbran. Over to the right. And there's the clear track continuing. And by the way, I keep forgetting to mention that Twin Barlam is 1,374 feet high. The ridge path is now this clear path beside a fence, Weather's improved. Great view over Cwmbran. That's looking back with Twimbalum in the distance. There's confirmation we're still on the right route. And there's the path continuing. You really can see over Cwmbran now, it's much clearer. Hope the weather stays like this. I've now taken this small grassy path to maintain my direction as per the instructions in the guidebook. Colourful heather all around. Descending on this clear path. I'm not quite sure if I'm on route, but I'm certainly in the general area because that lake thing and those woods, Cambrian Way, goes near there. So I'm going to descend on this path. On that tree to the right, there's a Cambrian Way sign, so I now am on the right path. I must admit I had doubts. Fantastic bird song. Descending along Cambrian Way into some woodland. The descent is quite awkward. Quite low down now, and there's a magnificent rock face ahead. And that bird song. There is a feeling of an incredible remoteness around here. Now we come to this awkward kissing gate that's mentioned in the route description. The alternative is to keep following that track on the left. I might try and get through the kissing gate. Well, I got through the kissing gate and I'm now taking the main Cambrian Way route through Blind Bran Community Woodland. Continuing through the woodland, a few minutes ago it absolutely poured with rain. So much for this dry weather forecast. Another awkward kissing gate to get through at the end of the woodland. Now in an open area, still on Cambrian Way. At this point, the path that avoids those kissing gates rejoins the route. But the route I followed is the true Cambrian Way route, which uses those awkward kissing gates. Stunking views ahead and to the right. And there's the path continuing. We now join this small road to head towards Pontypool and the end of the walk. At the junction ahead, Cambrian Way turns right. Cambrian Way now follows this much smaller road. Now descending to Pontypool along this track. Continuing the descent on this lane, as you can see, the weather is perfect now. Now at the Pontymolyn entrance to Pontypool Park, where today's walk along the Cambrian Way finishes.